I'm Austin Labus, and I want to give my physical toughness to Caleb Bright. I think that Caleb Bright emulates the skills of physical toughness daily in practice and games. He always fights through when he's hurting. He's never the type to give up and quit and fold. He's always the type to be on top of his game at all times.
As a BG football player, I'd like to leave my focus to Derek Downs. Derek's always locked in and focused during meetings and practice, and that's important because it helps him be ready when his time is called. It's going to help him constantly improve and be ready to really step up and be a leader on this team in the upcoming years.
As a Bowling Green Falcon, I feel that physicality is an important trait for being a football player, and I would like to pass my physicality on to Kobe Coleman. I feel like he's a player that could really dominate a game, and physicality is a trait that you need to have to be successful in your career.
My legacy here is humility, and I think it's best if I pass this down to all underclassmen, not just underclassmen, everyone that's going to be on the team next year, because don't ever think that you're too good to play a certain position or to help with the team out anyway. Do whatever you have to do to help your team win. You are going to love them.
BG football player, I'm best known as a ball hunter player. I would like to pass this on to Cy Datton. The reason why I want to pass this down is because he has the potential and the ability to continue in his legacy.
As a BG football player, I would like to leave my attitude and mindset to DeAndre Fitz and Carl Brooks. Attitude and mindset is something that can take you a long way on and off the field. And I feel like these two guys could potentially carry that legacy for the future of the program.
My legacy here as a BGSU football player, I think, is motivation. And I want to pass that down to my fellow Baltimorean, Caleb Biggers. I think that it's very important to have motivation to play the game and that to do your job correctly, because it allows you to play fast and it allows others to feed off your energy.
As a Bowling Green football player, I think I'm known for work ethic. So I'd like to leave my trait to calling the board. I believe without work ethic, I wouldn't be anywhere close to where I am today, and I believe that people like Colin and other underclassmen can buy in, and I think they can be very successful for this team.
As a BG football player, known for speed and playing on special teams, I'd like to pass down my attribute of speed down to Evan Brown. I think he can use this to be disruptive on special teams next year.
I've went through some difficult hardships and times throughout my career here. So with that being said, I'd like to pass on my resiliency to the entire young tight end group, as well as running back. You're going to have some difficult times where you're going to be down, you may be hurt, you may be injured, you're resilient, and you fight every single day. At the end of the day, you will be a champion.
I think I'm best known for my communication on the field, and I want to pass this down to my DB group, because in order to be a great DB group, we have to communicate to better our legacy. So this I want to leave with the entire DB group.
As a BG football player, I like to pass down determination to all young D linemen. Nothing ever be given to you. You got to work for everything. Nobody gives you anything. Every day you got to wake up, you got to work. Stay dangerous.
I think my legacy here at Bowling Green State University is just the swagger and confidence I've brought to the team. And I'm going to pass that down to RB Marlowe. He plays my position, and I think he can do a great job of that as well. He's another guy that brings a lot of confidence and a lot of swagger to the game. And I think once you play with that swagger and that confidence, it can really give you a competitive edge over your opponent, and I think can really help you get a lot of wins.
As a BG football player, I would like to leave my leadership to Jamari Bozeman and Jeremy Bride. You guys are old heads in the room now. Take control of the room. Hold everybody accountable and do your part. As a whole secondary, I want to leave preparation. Not only preparing for the game is important, preparing in the weight room, preparing for class, anything. Just be prepared at all times. And I also wanted to leave with the secondary a quote that
My grandfather always told me it's always better to be prepared and not get the opportunity than get the opportunity and not be prepared.